It's been just wonderful, not only designing the program, but seeing the evolution of how the players have both engaged with our firm, but also with each other, and how they've started to shift their perspective and take more of a, what I would refer to as more of a platform view of their leadership. So how can they use this amazing platform that they've been given through the AFL Women's and start to channel that around key topics that they want to have a voice on, which of course is so connected to our own purpose. So I just feel really proud.
The PwC AFL Leadership Academy has changed my view of leadership because I've been able to learn lots of different leadership styles, and I think the thing that I've learnt most about myself is that I lead by example.
The Leadership Academy has changed my view on leadership in the sense that people approach it in different ways, and any way can be taken by any individual, and all styles work, and that helps in my sense that I lead by example, but also I can take in aspects of other people's styles and bring it into a more wholesome view.
I think if anything, it adds to the leadership qualities that all of us have had. I think it's just added so much knowledge, and alongside the knowledge, just the tools to be able to use that knowledge in practical environments.
All the leadership skills that we take from here is still just backing what you do as a person in your career, football, whatever it is. Myself as a leader, just to be more confident in myself, I think. So I have led in different sports, and I think just knowing that I'm the leader that's different to someone else, but that's okay.
I've learned so much about myself as a person and as a leader. I think the content that we've been presented with, but also the practical situations, have challenged each and every one of us to different degrees. And I think it just makes me consider everything that I do, not just as a labelled leader, but just as a teammate and in typical business life as well.
I think I'll be able to take the different things that I've learnt from the PwC Leadership Academy into my working life and also my career as a footballer.
I think this has definitely helped me go out of my comfort zone a little bit more, go and network more.
Things I might do differently is probably, again, understanding that not everyone responds to the way that an individual leads. They might respond to little aspects of different styles, so incorporating as many styles as possible is probably the best way to go about leadership.
I think the whole process has just added a whole nother level of thought and knowledge and practical skills for us. So I'm sure there's an endless number of things that I will do differently that I wouldn't have even been prepared to do or even known about before I started this course.
I think there is a huge opportunity to look at, in particular, how can we accelerate emerging leaders and help them to find careers within their professional as an elite athlete, but also be life beyond sport, which is part of what the intention has been with this program, is to give life skills, professional skills, leadership skills that can be applied in the here and now, but also after.
Yeah.